Hi guys, let's starting question. We have to find the inverse of a given function f x equal root of 7 minus e raised to power 2x. So how to find the inverse of a given function? So just replace this f x with y, root having same function here. So finding the x values in terms of y. So just to solve it, this whole square both side 7 minus e raised to power 2x. Now how we get e raised to power 2x value? This 7 minus e raised to power y, and just finding the x value by taking the log both side, ln both side. We are take ln both side 2x ln e raised to ex. This 2x will come out if I take ln both side, log ln property, and this is ln 7 minus y square. Now how to find ln e is equal to ending to 1? How we get x values by dividing by 2? We get this value. Now how do we find the reverse inverse function value? Just if we get x value in terms of y, just replace x with y. So if we replacing y with this x value, so this is the inverse of the given function that upper was there. Now the how to finding the domain of this function. So we can see that the domain of this function by 7 minus x. So ln function must be greater than 0. So this will be greater than equal to 0. Applying the a square minus b square property here, so we get this is equal domain is minus 7 root 7 to open interval. This only simple. Thanks for watching. Subscribe it. Bye.